Machine learning, ML, can significantly improve FP&A processes. It can complement human forecasting by offering speed, insight, and accuracy. Bring your own ML allows you to integrate existing ML models into EPM Cloud, putting the power of machine learning into the hands of business users. This new feature could greatly enhance work your team has already begun using Python or other machine learning tools. Planning methods for finance have evolved from manual to trend and driver-based to predictions using statistical forecasting and machine learning. Data-driven forecasting helps planners to generate more accurate, fact-based forecasts and reduces time spent on forecast generation. Machine learning refers to the techniques involved in dealing with vast amounts of data in the most intelligent way by developing algorithms to derive actionable insights. With these techniques, algorithms are expected to learn by themselves without being explicitly programmed. For FP&A, machine learning is supervised learning, either by using classification to identify which of a set of categories a new observation belongs to, or regression to predict what value a new observation will take. Predictions can be either univariate or multivariate. For univariate, consider predicting product volume based on historical time series data using the same dimension, measure, and slice of data. The algorithms are statistical algorithms that look at seasonal data and make predictions. For multivariate, consider predicting revenue with ML, where multiple input variables such as price, promotions, industry market size, and climate are all taken into consideration to predict a measure. The algorithms are multivariate regression, or classifications, that train the ML model to use different input variables to come up with contributing coefficients, variables, that can be used for the actual predictions. Machine learning is not embedded into planning. In order to get the full benefit of machine learning into your planning and forecasting process, you create ML models using an industry standard approach, such as Python, R, or any data science platform, and then integrate the ML models into EPM Cloud to support your key business problems. You build, train, and save an ML model by identifying potential use cases for predictions and training the model using any machine learning platform. To get machine learning into your planning and forecasting process, start by importing the externally trained ML model in PMML format into EPM. Map the model in the application to planning dimensions. You define the scope for where you want this machine learning model used, including the cube and POV. The input section describes how to extract data from the ML model. It lists the input features or columns that are used to make predictions. The output is the target variable or the output you are trying to predict. For more information on configuring ML models, review the Configuring ML Model Import video tutorial. The Analyze Model step represents machine learning explainability. This step shows how the relative impact of key input features is used to predict the output. Based on the mapping, you test the model with a sample set of input values. Two groovy rules are generated for each ML model definition. You deploy the model by adding the groovy rule to a form to facilitate the multivariate predictions. The groovy rule runs from an action menu that you associate with the form. That's how you embed the ML model within planning. Alternatively, you can run the ML groovy rule as a job using the second groovy rule that's generated. The batch rule runs for all cells for the full scope of the model, not just for cells on a particular form. You can set it up to run as a recurring job, for example, to load predictions, so they are available to planners on a regular basis. Now the ML model is available as a rule, so planners can run predictions. Forecast volume not just based on historical volume, but also using drivers, such as average selling price, advertising and promotions, and industry volume. As you can see, Bring Your Own ML is an investment designed to help bring your finance team into the future, enhancing your prediction capabilities. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.